Tibetan wolf. Can I make it up there? Thank you. don't know if I can get up there.
Someone had better do something about those wolves, and soon. Kanaan barely has any livestock left.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Oh, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death built the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
Thank you. Image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, a visit from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? We'll see how much Kanye is going for. You can follow him on Twitter. In his gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
What's up here? Where the fudge is it? Here is no one line.
Thank you. something to tell you.
The Golden Path fighters say it's safe to travel outside the valley now that they control the outpost. Safe seems like a strong word.
Hello, RJ.
The army had a stranglehold on the entire valley, so it's a good thing the Golden Path controls the outpost again.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
I liked Baigan at first. He drove out all the criminals when Hirat was tearing itself apart. But now he's just a ruthless dictator.
Thank you.
Sabal.
A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery.
Monastery.
Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Aldrich, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amitar's honeypot, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Yeah.
We can reach more people now, Ajay. Keep capturing those bell towers, and Kirat will have greater reason to thank you.
Careful with the crates. Some idiots packed the guns loaded with their safeties on.
Idiots.
Son of the great Mohan, Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalum asleep and sated. Spiritual people. Your father understood, but more than that, he inspired others by his deeds. Think hard on what you've seen, Naji.
Oh,
What am I supposed to do? I don't know. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Leave? I'm just going to see something. Yeah.
Never.
You see? This is what happens when people abandon religion, Aji. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Nice to see you, Aji.
Sabal, the army.
The syringe mission. Blood Ruby mission?
He attacked the monastery, but I drove him off.
Thank you, you were there, brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He could have used more men like you in the war.
Easy. Fucking birds.
Ah.
quiver. Fuck.
What can I help you?
Overhead bin.
Wow, I'm broke.
Many thanks. I hope we meet again.
That eagle is coming for us.
Ugh.